Hello everyone, this is Frank and I'm your trivia guy. Do you remember that dinosaurs went extinct 65 million years ago after an asteroid that was at least 11 kilometers in diameter impacted the Earth? Well, not all dinosaurs went extinct. Yeah, that's right. Dinosaurs are still around. In fact, the smallest dinosaur is the hummingbird, more specifically the bee hummingbird, found on in Cuba. Birds are indeed dinosaurs, avian dinosaurs to be specific. However, all non-avian dinosaurs did go extinct. Birds are part of the theropodaclade, which is a subset of dinosaurs known for hollow bones and three-toed limbs. If you're wondering what does dinosaur meat taste like, go ahead and get some chicken nuggets. I like chicken nuggets, so I guess I like dinosaur meat. Now, a question that you might have is whether non-avian dinosaurs can be brought back. Scientists have been working on a process called de-extinction, like in Jurassic Park. In the meantime, you may go ahead and check out our copy of Jurassic Park by Michael Crichton. It is available on the Overdrive. If you like this video, please make sure to press the like button, subscribe to our channel, share, and leave any comments below. This is Frank, your trivia guy, and I wish you a wonderful day. Ad lucem.